Ignatius 487 here, and welcome back. Visiting the mother. The catatonic mother. Can we heal the mother?
I don't think we can, actually.
I'm your daughter. I didn't die.
Put some hiding stuff. Go down.
Button?
There you go.
See what happened to her. Her life.
Do you have an entity? That's important to be.
Yes, both her and the father had an entity.
They say then that her baby was stillborn, but she wasn't. And they drove them off. Crazy.
Are you back? I changed my mind. I
lost. Oh.
Yep.
They're drugging her.
Yep.
That's messed up. We need to take Mom with us then, so she cannot be drugged up. No, unhook the drugs, damn it. Fine. That's trippy.
He's covered in entity.
Destroy it now!
That's a bad. What? We freeing the mother?
Something like that.
That is cool. I like it a lot.
My little girl. My little girl. Hey, Mom.
Can't touch her.
Wake up, Mom.
I've missed you so much, Joe. I've missed you so much.
This is a... This is a nice moment.
Very touching.
Drugs they gave me.
She's trapped.
Nothing I can do.
Can't do anything.
Just wait for it to end.
No!
I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna help you. It's too late.
Yes. Well, we can up the dose.
I love you more than anything.
And help her end it.
Actually, we do help her end it. We use Aiden.
Fair enough.
Gets covered back with the entity.
It's terrible. You need to hunt down these yos. Taking your heart medallion. Which I guess has pictures in it. I don't know that. I'm assuming it's a locket.
Yeah.
I switch to you? Bye, Mom.
You had a dot.
Oh, you have a dot?
Yep. A dot.
I can close your eyes again.
Yes. Probably.
Yeah. I'll always be with you.
More of a... Actually, doing this counts towards doing the evil light and stuff, if you kill everybody you can. But it's more of a mercy kill than anything else.
Yeah, this one is. I would say that that's not a bad kill. I would say that that would be a good kill.
Because, I mean, she's catatonic. She can't do anything. If we unhook her from the drugs, she might
daughter is
suffer.
The like, in fact, she was she basically said, I'm trapped here and I would like to go.
Yep.
She was just waiting for it to... Where's the cameras? Does that matter? Probably
it
not.
Didn't matter, really. I just wanted to see if it did.
We get captured anyway.
Yep, it's part of the story.
Lay some. Bye.
There's a boat! You're in the office.
Someone. Oh, no one.
R1.
That's right.
Actually, we're in the office of Nathan.
That is a legit office.
It really is.
Reels. Oh, that is a sweet logo, man. What?
Oh yeah,
it's like the GoldenEye computer. Break shit. For daddy. Lamp. I love lamp.
There's not much I can do here.
Is there not?
There's really nothing I can do here.
You remember. Check anyway? Okay.
Nah, just go on.
You guys are going to the door. I don't know. I don't know what's going on.
There's something really cool.
You got some sweet bonsai trees that are like identical. It's actually really hard to keep, because you got to trim them certain ways.
Yep.
And only give them so much water per day, and... It's pretty crazy.
Portal to the infra-world.
Well, that's terrifying. Way to just leave it open, douchebags. faith in. Nope. Say they can't kill me. I bet she hasn't slept right in a long time, though.
Most of the time she's asleep, she's knocked out. I just woke up on this couch.
Have a seat. It's in my huge office.
I just knocked over my water bottle.
Just because I left the CIA?
Hey, you went AWOL.
No, that's fair. Yes.
Yeah. I mean, technically, you know military secrets more than anybody else.
Quite true.
You know about this hugely secret government-funded program to bring spirits to the our entity that could be our spirit.
What was unstable? They drugged her in her own private hell. I was never come back from. Yeah. It would be a difficult thing to like talk about that. That's a legit question.
It's very true.
Yep. The bad stuff still happened. What? Bitter.
You want me to help the people that took away my mother and stole my life?
death to all?
Pretty much.
What is all this got to do with me?
We're going into the infra world?
Not going into it. Here we go.
They won awesome.
Okay. Which is? Yeah, right. That's a lie. The apocalypse has to happen at some point.
True. According to our
really? Kazirstan?
Uh-huh.
None of the other superpowers?
I think the game might have gotten a lot more flag if they said, like, China.
Well, it's fair. Yes. Had to make up a place. Assuming that's made up. I don't know if Kazirstan is a real place. You know who should have been that dude? They should have had Bill Murray as that dude.
Want to turn the game into a comedy?
That would be so awesome.
Republic of Kazakhstan, but not Kazirstan.
Are there more entity adeptios?
Hey, baby. Good to see you, girl.
Good luck.
Great. This has been a while since I left Ryan via helicopter jump, right?
Oh yeah, it's been a couple months by now.
Yeah. Well, this is after Navajo, and she has her hair grown out. Probably been more like a year or two.
It's hard to say.
Hair takes a while to grow.
I don't know.
Usually.
It's like a year and a half for me. I mean, I got pretty long hair. I cut it pretty short last time, so.
Yeah.
It just depends. Sometimes your hair grows faster than
normal.
I can clean shave myself in the morning, and by about 5 o'clock, I'll have stubble.
Which is frustrating, I'm sure.
Sometimes.
I will be distant.
Don't even try, you douche.
Yeah.
Like, seriously. So when I played this game, I was a complete asshole to this guy. I was okay with that.
Yeah, Ryan. Douche. My leg.
No, we're trapped.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, wait, I'm gonna pause it. So, we're like way out of time, so
we're gonna go ahead and end the video here. So, Till then, bone with tuna. See you next video. Next time, reveal the bad guy.
Yes!
Shiny.